may see mementos, items, things left there by people like us who visit the war. You may see flowers or flags, you may see photographs, you may see anything. One man was so moved and hit by his friend whose name was on that wall, that he left a brand new yellow Harley Davidson motorcycle right there in his friend's honor. Now those things are collected on a regular basis, and they're stored in a large warehouse not far from here. Some of them are stored.